How much we got? 300 each. Howdy, Zach. How do you do? Oh, we're at 912 silver. We're almost there. We almost have this banner that I'm not going to use. Isn't it lovely? This is an orange bean. How's it going, Zach? How do you do? Goodish. Better than a lot of alternatives, I suppose. Howdy, Wolfie. How's Wolfie doing? He's good. Glad to hear that. Howdy, hamster. Sure, we got some space. I am reserving a space for Jesse today because Jesse wanted some help with nines. So if Jesse shows up, she gets a spot. But until then, anything goes. Six in a weird headspace. Are you thinking about running amok, Zek? You can talk to us, Zach. I mean, maybe you can't. I don't know. Are you doing illegals? So you can't talk to us? Somebody else wanted to join, they would have joined. Or did I leave my altern? I don't know where altern is. Stupid feelings. Stop feeling stuff. Only logic. Stupid, complicated feelings. Oh, Lord. Need more Vulcan. It's Jammin Junction. Okay. I didn't see there was a maw soon enough.
Yep,
hiccups. Chasing's not bad. Yeah, it doesn't look bad. Excuse me. Had two rushes. Yikes. I can do without rush, I think. How about we get no rush today? That sounds like a good idea. That sounds lovely. Chili bean. Oh, I didn't get... Yeah, did I get sex bean earlier? I think I did. This is a pineapple bean. How do you do? I'm doing pretty well. Feeling more rested than I think I have any right to be. Thank you. Easy, easy. Doing good, Gladiator. It's another pineapple bean. I think it was an orange one. There's some kind of citrus flavor. Dang, we're at level 94 on the catalog already. Anybody like that miso soup you get it? Like Chinese restaurants and sushi places. I don't like it. I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of the miso. I just call it clown soup because it tastes funny. Moss had a hamster's neck. This is a remarkably bad idea. But I lived. Dang it. Well, that's just terrible. Oh. Business hitting me. How do I know it doesn't contain actual clowns? It tastes like it does. I don't know how to make miso soup, so I assume miso soup is made with clowns because it tastes like it does. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I went for it. Thank you. Easy, easy. Yeah, that's a good point also. As far as I know, miso is the Japanese word for clams. Tiniest little ink I got stuck in. Tiniest little bit of ink. Some harrying ships here. See, it means a weakling. That's a clown. Weakling and a failure. Might be asking yourself, that's odd. He threw an egg at that. I wonder why he did that. Wouldn't it have been more effective if to throw a bomb? And guess what? You'd be right. Sure thing, Wolfie. Honey bird. Howdy, Sky. How are y'all doing? Got a shiny apple. Do shiny apples taste better than the regular ones? No! Stop! Stop! See what I thought I saw? I did. Hey. Alright. My welcome has run out there, I think. Get Wolfie in. Almost got both super bonuses already. Not even half an hour in. Never really paid attention to how fast you get bonuses in this game. Welcome in, Jesse. I'm not Jesse. Wolfie, man. It's a cherry bean. Wait, no. No, this is a cinnamon bean. You know. Cinnamon and cherry. Tastes pretty much the same. No. Cinnamon is quite nice. It's tasty, tasty. God. I just tried to deposit that egg into the stick. I do that a lot. Try to put the egg in the stick for some reason. The stick doesn't act like it likes eggs. It didn't accept it. No, I didn't ask it at all, being honest. Jelly bean. It's a strawberry bean. Wasn't stick my college nickname? I think it was gnarled wooden stick. Something like that. I don't remember. Gnarled. Gnarled's a fun word. I checked poorly. Woo, I'm dead. I am super dead. That was close. Uh-oh. Did we lose a hamster? Let's do an audit. Here's a Zek. We got one Zek. And we got one Wolfie. Zero hamsters. I think it's hamster. Wow, nice. It should have been. Oh, man. It's a licorice bean. Womp womp. And hamster's not even here to see it. Ugh. Hamster will be so disappointed. This hamster's having some issues. Yeah, hamster's not prone to DCs. Ugh. The taste on this licorice bean is lingering. I am displeased. Whoop. Aw, it didn't work. I'm gonna eat. No, this is very bad. Predictable outcome that was. Thank you. Maybe he just got too bored. He did say he thinks this is the boring stage. Welcome back, Hamster. Ever played Dixie? Oh, yeah. Got a copy of Dixie in my library. Dixie, it's a board game. It's pretty good. Sort of a... It's really hard to describe Dixie. It probably would be pretty good. Especially for more creative types. Because what happens is you got a whole bunch of cars with like odd art on them. And what you're trying to do is to gain points by giving some sort of descriptor involving the card you're showing. Actually, there's a whole bunch of cards. Everybody puts out a card. The way the game works is coming back to me. Everybody puts out a card every round. One player gives a descriptor for their card. Then everybody puts out a card. The person who gave the descriptor, their goal is to get... Okay. Hold on. Egg? No, got it. Good job. The person who gives the descriptor hamster's missing a Boros. Hamster also missed bird getting me a licorice bean. Man, I didn't hit that thing at all.
You want garbage. Trashy garbage.
Anyway, Dixit. How Dixit works is everybody's got a bunch of cards with odd art in their hand. And then on your turn, you're going to pick a card. You're not going to show it. Absolutely, hamster. And you're going to come up with some sort of descriptive phrase or word for the card you're going to put in. And you don't want it to be too descriptive. And you don't want it to be too vague, because you don't want everybody to guess which card is yours. And you don't want nobody to guess which card is yours. Because you basically get nothing if either of those scenarios happen. So, once you've given your descriptor, everybody else takes a card from their hand and adds to the pile that they think can match that phrase and have basically the same thing happen. Somebody pick it, but not everybody pick it, or nobody pick it. And then you shuffle up the cards, and everybody picks one of the cards that they think is the actual card that the person running the round put in. Then, once you reveal everybody's guesses, then you total up points based on how many people you don't want a lot of people guessing the card, but you don't want nobody guessing. So it's pretty fun. It's an interesting social deduction game in a way. I really like it. It's a lot of fun. And I end up winning it a lot. This is a strawberry bean. When are we doing more Amogus? Amogus is fine, I don't know. If somebody wanted to play Among Us, I would, I guess. But I'm not going out of my way to play Among Us. Dang it. I just had to vomit out three right in front of my face. Name.
Dixit is really good. We could probably arrange another board game tabletop simulator session. Wolfie, why? Why did you bring this? Ow, daggum. It was everybody. Womp womp. Had to get your Switch charger? Are you playing handheld? Tabletop. I played Splatoon tabletop once, I think. It worked out okay. I usually only play tabletop when, like, the power goes out. Did I play the last campfire? I did not. At least, not for very long. If I did, I might have tested it. If I played any of it, I didn't play much of it. Hot duck. Browsing Fusel. Pretty sure Last Campfire is on my wish list if I haven't purchased it. So I'm definitely aware of it. To it in time. Yes. But now there's another one. I'm going back home. I do own it. Okay. I figured I did, hence you asking me if I played it. Keep alive. No, stop. I didn't even get an egg. Excuse me? What? That was abrupt. Howdy, Bobby. Huh. Okay. Bird's ears are open. Huh, okay. Well, guess we'll wait for the room to fill back up. How are you doing today, Bobby? Yeah, I saw y'all were watching your show on YouTube. I'm doing all right. A little disappointed that I got kicked out of that shift, but worse things have happened, I guess.
Howdy, Jesse. Is there a good time for the old Robert the Doll sequence? I don't think I'm gonna be able to make any of the weekday ones. They start before I leave from work. And I'm driving a good bit of the way through them, so. It would have to be the regularly scheduled. Movie nights for me. Okay. Pretty soon we want to get Jesse in the lobby. So Jesse needs to work on nines. I can do it this Saturday. No. This Saturday is game day. I'm not going to be able to do it this Saturday. That's October 21, and then, oh god, October 28. Man, I'm all over the place. That would be my next two opportunities to participate in a movie time. So Wolfie's stopping at the next Zuna. I mean, Moros, whatever. So that's when we can get Jesse in. Unless somebody's leaving earlier than that. Love jelly beans.
Yep, got it.
a juicy pear bean. Alright. So we'll have two slots come the next part else. We just have to make sure to win all our games. Well, whenever our stink meter's full. Not necessarily all of them. The point is, we don't want to waste too much of Jesse's time. Now, got it a little early. Wasn't expecting that. Rain got me. Nice job. Really? All the trouble game put us through and only gives us one silver. Thanks for the games, Wolfie and Hamster. Alrighty, Bobby. You are more than welcome to it. I know, it was so weird. I haven't DC'd in forever. Hamster's always surprised by this. It's almost like he's willfully forgetting. Looks like he's forgetting on purpose. Howdy, Omar. How's it going? How are you? I doing the same? Same with what? Recovering from bird's attempt at scaring you. If you have to recover, I'm guessing it was a successful attempt. What am I forgetting about, hamster? I guess I've forgotten what I was what I intentionally forgot about. There was singing and a frozen dog. No, pretty much everything I forget, it's legit forgetting. There's no way I can pretend to forget as efficiently as I forget. I'm just not that talented. Canoe wasn't moving. That's cool. Eels?
Oh, God.
Is a limo here? It doesn't appear that limo is here. Okay. No more dying. I've died enough. It was fun for a bit, but I think I'm over dying. Kind of bored of it now, you know? Missiles. Be quiet. Baby Limo is sleeping. Dead. Oh God, really? Better nice. So where does Jesse sit on the score scale? That's easy. For that egg delivery. Appreciate it. Oh, not quite. Ah, oh, I screwed it up again. I did it earlier. That's what I get for trying to be fancy. What I said about being easy.
Maybe I shouldn't have said that. Maybe that was a poor timing on that statement. All right. No more of that sort of thing. Little touchy. Hitting. All right, here we go.
see that happening down there. Timing. Really, co-op, you just had to show up right at that moment. There we go. We repaired that damage. Karmazoo looks interesting. No luck. Skill. Only. Where we're going, we don't need luck. Egg, please. Whoa, hello. Really? Guess I failed to hit my jump button properly. Nope, 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 nope. No, no, no. Was hiding amongst the fish. Yeah. Wow, that's a lot of missiles. I just wanted an egg. Time here. I'm out of ink. Dang it. Man, this sucks. We had too many eggs down there by the daggum cannon. Couldn't get them in. Okay. No more of that. Another me. A sour apple bean. Missiles. Low tide. Cannons again? No, it's mothership. And I've got the shortest range stuff. Thank you. I like how a Quahog flies out of a cooler I just blew up. Chili bean again. It's a juicy pear bean. That sets things to rights. Now things are back to normal. Would I ever date a follower? Every one of my followers is like 20 to 30 years younger than I am. That seems really unlikely. I missed and or just hit the daggum conquer a dozen times. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, that's cool. What's going on? I don't want to throw those eggs around all over the place, not hitting. Hey, we got a gold.
We just need Zek to leave us and we get gold. Sorry, Zek. Welcome back. That was today weird. Egron comes. The slappy fish. Missed again. What is wrong with my aim? Back down here. Oh, this has come to greet me. Oh, God, I hate that. Just hate that. Almost get on there and I get smacked off some tiny little fish. Hates it. Have I played Gotham Knights? I have not. Do I own that one? I don't remember buying that one. Thank you.
Yeah, I remember not being able to have fun in those games because I was getting damaged. Although I felt like I was having fun. So it seems odd that I wasn't. But maybe I just don't understand how it works. Just not grasping this whole fun concept. I'm done hunting for rowlets. That's done. Do I know better than a speedrun? that was so weird. I don't know what their aim was. Too many live fish. Doesn't really matter at this point, though. Good job. I think that was Max. That was Max. It was Max that said that. The eggs just got away. Hope we don't need those. Okay, that's got it. That do any good? Oh, look at this. I need to play Slime Rancher too. I wonder if it's going to be much different than the first one though. Pretty sure Slime Rancher 2's out. Pretty sure. Thought people were playing it. I liked the first one. It was fun. Only thing I didn't like was like the abrupt ending. The ending felt really abrupt on that one. It was like, uh-oh. Howdy, canoe. I don't like eggs anymore, but if we're about to lose, I'm going to break it. Because we are on a nines run for Jesse. I don't like eggs, but I don't not like eggs enough to not lose at this point. I had to break it. Sorry, canoe. I'll refund you those points. Howdy, Brad. How's it going? How you feeling today, Brad? Dang it, stupid fish got in my way. As they do. Water. There was a holiday? Ooh, what holiday? Was it Columbus Day? Because Columbus Day is like the only national holiday that I don't get off. So when people say, oh, it was a holiday today and I didn't get the day off, I know it's Columbus Day. Eggs? These eggs are very floaty. Most holidays off there. We did it. You have to phrase things in hamster safe methods. Got to use hamster safe phrasing around here. Nugget, are you thinking about biting? It's baby's first salmon for babies. Forgot about finishing my shout outs for you. Still a few to give out. Not bomb. It fell in the water. No, I'm dead. It's the missus. Missus. Cornered by an eel. There just happened to be a missile in that corner as well. And it was a missile that was the real problem. Uh-huh. Oh, did I see... Did I just see Bobby get yeeted? I didn't murder Bob. I did not cause Bob to die. I accept no responsibility for that fatality. Innocent of them charges. No, that stupid snatcher got in the way. I was going to kill that. Alright, we got problems. Dang it. Stay alive! Oh, dang it. It's still in there. Confusing clips for quotes, hamster. What do your eggs look like? 7. I mean, that's enough. As long as you get quota, that's enough eggs. Zek eggs. I didn't know Zek laid eggs. What would a baby Zek be called? A Zekling? Where was that going? Oh, wow. Necessary booyah bomb. What about a Zekrom? Zegs. No, Zegs is how you get the eggs. Gotta have the Zegs. To get the Zegs. Whoa, hey! Jump right in there. Good job, me. Almost got knocked off again. Almost. And then I died anyway. Yeah, that's what I said the last time. You have to have Zex to get the Zeds. Pretty similar words that we just made up. So they're totally real words. Hey, you're good, Zuna too. I mean, Boros, you know what I mean. The long fish.
Trossy.
Trossy man.
...1960, that's my favorite two-player board game. I knew that sounded close. Got him. Yep, that's the election game. Another gold. That's the second one in a row. Howdy, Chimpanzee. How do you do? How's your day going? Died enough times. Enough dead. Oh, was that Jesse's nines? Did we do it? Okay, Jess. Good job. Oh, yeah. Getting nines will burn you out harder than anything. But congrats, Jess. Well done. Good job. Dick's done, Bobby's done, Jesse's done. I guess it's just me and the freelancers now. Me and the stinky freelancers. Unless somebody jumps in. I'm not going to Florida. Ain't nothing in Florida for me. Redoing Octo Expansion. Octo Expansion is really good. I played through that whole thing twice. I played through Alternative twice on this one. Really looking forward to the DLC. This isn't going to work.
Stop. Leave. Leave. Yeah, I'm going to do one of those Chilla's Art games every Sunday this month. I wasn't a schoolgirl this week. I was two nurses. It's fine, Zach. I need to play some of the rainbows. Is that Titty Chuggy? That's interesting. Okay. How about I do Canoes Redeem now? Because then I won't have to remember to refund it. So I don't like eggs anymore. Time dealing with that. I'm having a hard time dealing with that. Huh. I'm jumping is the problem. Missing my shots because I'm jumping. I need to not jump. Right. There we go. Successfully didn't like eggs. Go turn in some of these balls. See what cool jackets I get. Ooh, that's a nice one. I'll keep this one. Maybe I like that jacket better. This one. Do I? I'll keep this one. Wait a minute. Did that actually happen? That's pretty cool. Just got the third piece of the blender. Good job. You've made your way out. Now you're home free. You'll get to Inkopolis now for sure. No, I like it. It stays. Thing is, now I can't ever delete any quote prior to 1960. Who do we got? Red Hawaii, Blahaj, and Lingo? Not familiar with them. Fish! Stop! Alrighty, Sky, have a good night. Let me get that bean right quick. Okay, where's that? You get Sky's parting bean. It is another juicy pear bean. I think that's like at least the second juicy pear bean Sky's got tonight. This was really good, too. So many. I did it again. I'm jumping. I gotta stop that. Just shoot. Don't have to jump. Okay. I'm making mistakes. It doesn't seem to matter if I jump or not. This is terrible. This is terrible. It's all right. It's fine. So what does Blahaj mean? Why is that funny? I don't get it. Oh, it's the IKEA short plushie. That is funny. It's only funny, though, because it's obscure. You gotta be in the know on that one. And I don't know anything about soft and fuzzy sharks. Wow. Okay. Big ham. How big of a ham, though? Big ham and beans. But what size are the beans? Mm-hmm. Nothing goes with liquors, bean seamster. Nothing. Licorice beans don't even go with licorice beans. I think I know where I picked up the bad habit of jumping with the blaster. I think it's the super scope's fault. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. It's not me. The super scope has trained me to jump with the blaster. Send more eggs. Does anybody else think Hamster knows exactly what that says? Hamster sick? Can't be sick, Hamster. You don't have time to be sick. Everybody's dying all over the place. Mm-hmm. If only there was an indexed, searchable repository of knowledge that you could look these things up with. Oh well. Guess Hamster will never know. See, you're even the expert and you didn't know. Hamsters failed us. Beans. And I'm screwing this up big time. Heretical lies. We did it. If they want to. Hamster. Hamster is our dildo expert. Just ask him, he knows. I'm not changing that. Feels like you're wanting to bite. Biting's bad. You don't bite in this house. Thank you.
You can edit the quotes. My God, all this time I could have done nothing. And delegated the work to my shadow mods. My God, so much wasted effort. To think I'm never gonna get those minutes back. Fish on one space. Where am I? Oh, yeah. But it's already in the right gate. They didn't want me to revive them, they wanted the other person. It's wave three. You've made so many eggs. All right. We're getting things done with this team. Nugget. What you need, Nugget? What's going on in your tiny, tiny cat head?
A mothership. Hitting's bad. What a get. Zeke's been on Twitch for 10 years, holy cow. Zeke's so old. Oh, I thought I could get it in there. Thought I could squeeze it in. But it was not to be. Got it that time. Everybody's after me. That's fine. Clearly, I was shooting at the wrong one. Everybody's dead. Wolfie's a non-believer, and with good reason. Huh. We got to the end of wave two, and somebody didn't even get 300 power eggs. Last piece, chimpanzee still hunting for them things. Pickups. Oh no, that was gonna be so cool though. Fish behind me. Gonna have for dinner? Anything? Am I even hungry? Pushed it around. Eels were after me. There's a lot of stuff I need to do, but I don't know if I feel like doing it. I mean, it's not urgent yet. So I can still put it off for a little while. This is death. Yep. Probably could have used my inkjet. Probably could have done it. Ah, jeez. Did anybody stay? Somebody thinks I'm fresh. Who was it? Come on, fess up. Who's this? Grizz Cabbage? You should get some sleep, but are you gonna? Rest well, hamster. Talk at you later. Thanks for hanging out in the games. Just being here and being hamster. Webcam for Wolfie. In the face. Got it. No time. Is this the first tornado we've had? I think so. Oh, my nose itches. Money. Let's get us a win and a Boros, shall we? Dang it. I got hit too many times with a little stupid fish. We're gonna make it. I was just thinking that very same thing, Wolfie. I'm like, Wolfie's usually in bed by now. Ooh, gosh. Trophy. High tide trophy. Dang it.
did it.
Plenty of time to spare.
I mean, I'm happy with 4 silver. That's not bad at all. Okay. Oh boy, excuse me. Golly, tired head. Tired head. That means we've reached the end of SalMonday for another week. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out, playing some games and chatting and just sitting up there and watching. It's been a lot of fun. I'll be back tomorrow. Same time, same channel, for some Turfing Tuesday. Let's go home and pull up. Haven't done that in a bit. Boop. All right, everybody. Have a good night. I will talk at y'all later. Bye. I know Wolfie made it to the end of a string for once. But Wolfie better not be messing up her sleep schedule to do it. Wolfie needs her rest. Okay. Have a good evening. I've already done the whole bye thing, so see ya.